Hey everyone, welcome to round one. Our opponent has won the roll and he has multiple game six. This hand is okay, but we're not gonna mulligan it. Glacial Fortress is coming to play untapped for those that are counting. And let's see. I think we can go and duress him, see what we're working with. And is that a spell pierce that we're duressing or a force spike? No, it is a force of will. Dissipate. Ooh, dissipate would be pretty good into that. So I think we'll go ahead and take dissipate. So it's swamp, swamp, island, foul. Boom. So his hand is not very well set up. And we're just going to keep on playing lands that come to play untapped. Ooh, Grim Monolith. That was a good one. So we'll go ahead and lead off with that. So he's got a four spike. I don't mind him countering that. We have a lot of lands and he's got not a lot of action. So on our next turn, we're probably going to play Glacial Fortress untapped. Thank you. Oh my goodness, that is something. And follow it up with Mountain Ajani Vengeance. And if he's drawn another blue card, then he'll be able to counter it, but we'll have Deep Analysis and Detention Sphere. So I like where we're at right now. Let's see. Mind Stone. Sure. So he's only got one other card. And let's see where we're at. Just rattling off our perfect mana. Are we going to him? He's probably going to crack Mind Stone here. I say there's probably an 80% chance that he cracks Mind Stone. And that 45% of all figures, or statistics rather, are made up. And there's about a 30% that he draws a blue card. Oh no, nothing. Let's go ahead and lock down your island. And then we'll Deep Analysis, play Boros Garrison, probably. And let's draw some cards and figure out exactly what we're doing. We know he can't misdirect that, so we have Venser, so we're fine doing that. And we can play. Well, let's go ahead and lock down that permanent. How exactly are we going to lose? That would involve a lot of weird stuff happening. So I think we want to do is play an Izzet Boilerworks, returning a mountain. But no, we might not want double white, so we'll return a mountain. And he can cast Force of Will now. Don't really care too much about that, so I think we can just play Master of Waves, then Flashback Deep Analysis. Because we want him to counter this. And if he plays something, we don't want him to have Force of Will in his hand. Look at that. It's a bunch of garbage. Counter me, please. Ajani Vengeance is a nice card, by the way. Yes, excellent. Force is gone, so we'll go ahead and play Island and Flashback Deep Analysis. He knows that we have Mountain in our hand still. That's fine. And we have the Dragon Skull Summit to come and play untapped. So we can plus one here. I think at this point, the only way that we end up losing is through upheaval, capsize. So we can play Bane of the Living in Phyrexian Arena, or we can play Thieving Magpie in Phyrexian Arena. Yeah. I think we'll go with that. Not showing Bane. Ooh. Spicy. Snapcaster Mage. Targeting Dissipate. That's pretty good. So now we have to play Bane of the Living face down. Trade with that. Hopefully he doesn't have a removal spell. And we just end up blocking. I think. We could go, I think it's probably pretty good to Armageddon here. Unless he plays something. Yeah, I'm just gonna Armageddon him. Can't have Wheelbender. Boom. He might float. We'll just play Pristine Angel. Two mana, all right, sweet. And we're just gonna finish this very quickly. Play our Phyrexian Arena, and then a bounce land. Auto-yield to that, you wanna use the ability? Sure. So we've got him on a pretty quick clock, so all I have to do is be careful. Auto-yield to that for the moment. And all air. We'll go ahead and just attack away. Play our Creeping Tar Pit. Force Wheel, Dissipate, Snapcaster Mage, Force Spike. All right, black blue. And then we'll play a Mold Drifter post combat. Not tapping our black, because we could draw something that we need to cast. And nothing but gas. Yes, awesome. On to game two. So this guy probably actually has a real control deck, so what do we want to board out? I have to imagine that let's see. Masterwise is probably not that good against them. What do we want to board in? That's the thing. Deathcloud might be okay. Ravages might be okay. Just play something, then Armageddon, but then we'll never be able to cast anything. And Deathcloud is kind of difficult to cast also, so I think I just want to submit this and hope for the best. Yeehaw!